Access granted.
The antidote. Thank you.
Access granted.
Come on through. Injection in the neck.
I was able to open a portal near your position. I can't keep it open for long without being discovered. Your own antidote, my dear. When your possession disappears, you are going to tell us where the acolytes are.
Something's wrong. The possession isn't disappearing.
How fortunate that you should crawl out of your hiding place. Though the dragon still lives. We thought you dead, no matter. You want to know where the acolytes are?
Behold before you a child of Satan!
My father fears you. He fears you may ruin his plans. I cannot allow that. Nothing will stand in the way of his return. You see, my father takes this all very personal. As soon as far out, you and your lackey have a date with hell. And my father will know that it was I, his beloved daughter, who sent you there. Lucifer in omnium meum negotia. Regnat et in illos requiem. Made resistant vitide.
Where is she gone?
Nowhere. The other acolytes.
I will cast a spell of confusion around her to block any signals. Finish her off now.
I will bathe in your blood in the presence of my father!
Ah!
father anxiously awaits you in hell.
You must finish her off soon. Cut off soon!
To wake up, Father.
Trevor. My son.
Father, wake up! Father!
Thank you. The Victorious Brotherhood have taken your castle, monster. This will be the end of you.
I would gladly welcome that. More than you know.
Very well, then. Circulus apertus est!
Is this all you've got, priest?
Sed nunquam rumpens!
There's no reason to fear him.
He's lying!
I'll break your bones. Die, devil.
Mother says that you're going to return with us. That you never really wanted to leave. But you had to go. She says I shouldn't be angry with you. that we've got to help you leave this evil place. This one. Look, Father, it's you. The mirror's missing. Father, I can't play without the Mirror of Fate. Will you bring it to me, please? It can't be far.
This has proven to be of some use after all.
Agrias.
My brother, the great Pan, is dead. You killed him, remember?
Your brother sacrificed himself for a cause that he believed in.
It wasn't his cause, but yours. And for what? To bring the world under your dominion? Tell me, vampire. Do you think that is the will of God?
Hear me well, Agrius. God failed. And your brother was naive. Now give me the fragment. I have nothing against you.
I have waited for this moment for a long time. Now my wait is over! It is very easy to follow your trail. I'm going to enjoy hunting you. I can smell your fear! Got you! You can't run forever! Your fate. Shall not pass. Brother, you are mine. I will avenge you, brother. Centuries for this moment. Pay for this betrayal!
for this moment.
Yeah!
Have you brought the mirror?
I'm sorry. It's broken.
Broken? That's strange. No matter. Can you find all the missing pieces for me, Father?
I'll try. Wait for me here.
Let us eradicate the shadows. Insidious mortal. Tell them what you have.
Move away. Be blind.
Insidious mortal.
Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if the dream of reason produces monsters, the theater dispels them with its magic. Now be afraid before the conjurer who conquered the creatures of the night. With his genius and his heart, give a big round of applause for the mighty toy maker. Famous and beloved toymaker, we will learn, has a sad fate over his head. For in spite of his goodness, a path of tragedy and death he will tread. Day and night in his workshop he labors, he hammers, he sweats, and he fasts. And with every blow he strikes, sighs fly from his soul to the figures he crafts. The famous and beloved toy maker. Day and night in his workshop. The famous and beloved toy maker. Day and night in his workshop. Splendid choice. his fame spreads in whispers across the land far and wide, until his name is known and respected by every man and child. One fateful day, a nobleman knocks at his workshop door. He's jolted from his work with a start. The promises and smiles of Walter Bernhardt conceal a dark, perfidious heart. Excellent decision. Walter offers a roof, friendship, protection, a hearth. The Bernhardt's castle will be a dazzling mansion for the old toy maker, and worthy of his craft. A curse on you, Walter Bernhardt, for deceiving such a good soul. May you be damned to spend all eternity in hell's darkest hole. Works away happily in the castle of his dreams. But soon we will see his perfidious master's purpose is not what it seems. Oh my god! This is no castle, but a prison! Poor Toymaker, now you understand how close is your perdition. Hide yourselves, boys and girls. Walter Bernhardt is preparing an invocation here. Terrible creature of hell is about to appear. Extraordinary! Oh no! The demon is conjuring a charm. Take cover now, if you're easily alarmed. Oh no! The toy maker's talent now comes to his perfidious benefactor's aid. Far behind him now are the toys and the theater he had made. Oh, if only to undo this vile spell there were some chance, and so release the good toy maker from the grip of his vile trance. No. Listen carefully. The toy maker's talent, toys and the theater. Phenomenal! His mind may be in a fog, but the toy maker's good heart shines through, you can tell. And a little love is all it takes to destroy the terrible spell. But now you must think fast, toy maker. Your situation is dire. Walter Bernhardt is returning. I don't know how you can escape from this mire. Oh, what a terrible and fortunate idea, boys and girls. Come on, little one. Hold on to that heart so pure and true. In a distant and hopeful future, you may return it to the one who gave it to you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the heart of a man whose goodness went deep. Listen now and decide if you will waken from his long sleep.
Thank you. Hello there. Thank you for returning my heart, good sir. How long has it been? Oh, never mind, it doesn't matter now. Your face seems oddly familiar. Oh, you must forgive me. I'm just a little confused, you see. I suppose my memory will return in time.
Your memories are of no interest to me, Toymaker. I'm looking for the Mirror of Fate.
The Mirror of Fate? If I'm not mistaken, the mirror was broken many years ago. Yes, now I remember. It was when the Lord of Darkness was defeated by his own son. The castle came down, and the mirror broke. I vaguely recollect seeing it amongst the ruins. Wait! I found a fragment and I kept it. Now I remember! What's happening?
Seeing the kingdom unprotected, dragged me into there to sow terror! No, not so hard! The dragon's breath was a blaze worthy of hell itself! Match.
Mavericks! Don't fall asleep now! The dragon's breath was a blaze worthy of hell itself! Don't fall asleep now! Stop undermining my play! I cannot end with a pause! Don't get up! The show's not over yet! Let's see!
You were about to give me a fragment of the Mirror of Fate.
Ah, yes. Here it is. Oh, yes, good. Good. You know, it's all starting to come back to me. I know who you are. Oh, my.
Goodbye, old man. Guard your heart well.
Thank you.
Let us eradicate the shadows.
Arcane armas.
Have you brought me another piece?
There are still some missing pieces.
There is one other piece, and I know who has it. But he isn't here in the castle.
Where is he, Sam?
Close your eyes. Just for a moment.
Very well.
I'm pleased to see you again. What happened to you after you destroyed the Acolyte? I lost all trace of you. Where have you been?
Attending to my own affairs.
Ah, I see. But of course you have been away such a long time.
Everything appears to be in order, sir.
The other acolytes will know one of them is dead by now.
Indeed. But they don't know who was responsible. I'm sure word will reach them soon. I have little doubt that they will discover who it was before too long. I'm afraid that they already suspect you have come out of hiding, my friend. Even as we speak, a powerful presence searches for you in your little hideout in the church.
Who?
An envoy of the Acolytes, I believe, though I cannot be certain.
I'll go and see for myself. Whoever it is may lead us to them.
Accompany him.
No. I don't need a dog.